So in this video, I'll be doing a quick comparison between this popular hosting provider, which is Namecheap and Porkbun. So those are the two popular domain name provider in 2023. So I'm going to be doing a quick comparison between them, telling you the mistake a lot of people are making, you should try to avoid, and how you can actually save a lot of money when you want to get your domain name from the two hosting provider or domain name provider. So ensure to watch this video from beginning to the end, because I'm trying going to show you the possible way to save a lot of money with the two domain name provider. So without wasting much of your time, let me quickly show you some of the mistakes a lot of people make, like most especially the beginners. By adventure, you have a website builder like Shopify. No, we have Shopify, we have Wix, we have Weebly. So most people, like after building their store on Shopify or other landing page builder, they prefer to buy their domain name from the page builder they are using. For example, let's use Shopify as a case study. So this is the store I built using Shopify. So Shopify also offer you like to buy a domain name from them, so you can actually click on buy a domain name. So but one of the disadvantages of using this page builder is the fact that you are going to be paying extra, like double of the initial amount you are supposed to pay for your domain name. So as you can see, we type in this particular domain name, which is domain compare test. So as you can see, we are going to be paying $15 to buy this particular domain name, which is very cheap on other platform, like other domain registrar platform. So if you click on buy, you should be able to buy it at rate of $15. And more also, a lot of people might forget to cancel their domain name after the domain name has expired, so they are going to pay like times three of the initial amount. So the second mistake a lot of people make is the fact that when you want to start up your website, you know, you either use Bluehost, HostGator, and the rest. So this popular hosting provider actually offer you a lot of benefits. So as you can see, Bluehost offer you up to 75% hosting on WordPress website. So this particular hosting platform, Bluehost, offer you free SSL certificate, they offer you free domain name, they also offer you free privacy policy. So privacy policy, they are not going to show your details to the internet. So but what you don't know is the fact that if you start up your domain name on the website, like all these hosting provider, they are going to give you the domain name absolutely free. But whenever you want to renew your domain name, you are going to pay like times three of the initial amount. That is why it's not advisable. You can actually get the free domain name for the first year, but when you want to renew it, you have to use this particular domain name provider I'm going to show you. So the number one on my list is Namecheap. So Namecheap is one of the best domain name provider. I know they offer hosting also. They offer different services like shared hosting, WordPress hosting, like WordPress managed hosting too. But I prefer to buy my domain name from Namecheap because it's very cheap. For example, now if you are a new beginner and you just want to start up a website, so you are going to pay as low as $5.98 for a domain name. You know, it's very cheap. So compared to you paying $15 on, okay, let's go back to Shopify and click on domain. So when you pay the domain name and click on buy domain name, so we are going to pay $15 for this domain name, which we are supposed to pay just under $5.98 on Namecheap. So let's click on it, let's paste the domain name over here, then we click on search. So we are going to see that we are going to pay very little amount of money, but due to the fact that I'm already an existing member, so I'm going to be paying $9.58 on this particular domain name. So but if you are a new user, you are going to be paying $5. So also, like when you are trying to compare with a Porkbun, so let's search for the domain name also. So we are going to do the comparison over here. So on Porkbun, you are going to be paying $9.79 per year. So but the reason why I prefer using Porkbun for all my domain name, because I've tried much as possible to transfer all my domain name to Porkbun. So this is the reason. So let's click on it, let's click on checkout. So as you can see, Porkbun offers a lot of benefits. And more so, if you like this content, I would like you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also click the like button on this video to be able to make it go viral. So let's do the comparison now. So on Namecheap, we are going to be paying $9.58 for the first year. So also on Porkbun, we are going to be paying $9.73 for the first year. But this is where the magic now come in. This is where we are going to save a lot of money. Whenever we want to renew our domain name on Porkbun, we are going to be renewing at the same price, unlike Namecheap. Namecheap is going to charge us almost like $13.98 per year, which is like, let's do the calculation over here, let's do the math. So let me pull up my calculator. I'm going to pull up my calculator. Okay, we are going to be paying for the renewal price is $13.98 minus, let's minus it from the amount we are going to be paying $9.78 on Porkbun. $9 minus $9.73. So let's click on equal to. So we are going to be saving the open amount of almost $5 on our domain name. So you can actually add up when you have a lot of domain name, like five domain names. So that means we are going to be saving $5 on each domain name. So and more. So let's do the comparison of both Woot's policy. So Porkbun is going to give you Woot's policy for free. They are going to give you SSL certificate for free. Like, they are also going to give you email forwarding and different benefits. So I'm going to be dropping the link or these two domain name provider in the side description below. But if I want to make my recommendation based on renewal price, I will either choose Porkbun as best alternative to Namecheap in terms of if you want to renew your domain name. So it depends on you. So but if you want to start up a website, it's more advisable to choose Namecheap, because you know you don't need to do all this spaghetti. So you can actually choose Namecheap to start. But whenever your domain name expire, all you have to do is just to transfer it to Porkbun. So I hope you find great value in this content. You know, I've tried much as possible to do a little comparison between Namecheap and also Porkbun. So if you are looking for the best place to get your domain name, cheap domain name, very affordable, you have to watch this video next that is going to display on your screen. Thanks for watching this video. I will see you in my next video. Bye.